Let's go ahead and play the 18th game of Wheel of Fortune for the Nintendo 64. And I've made $822,300. I'm going to win more? Let's find out right now. Alrighty, let's play.
Let's get started with our first puzzle.
And our first puzzle is going to be a place.
It's your turn.
Not a very good start. Darn. Here goes player two with 400.
I'd like to buy it out.
Oh! Oh, we got to hear that.
And?
Oh, and I just figured it out. $3,350. We're going to spend one more time. Well, $150 the best we can do.
Eight.
Lansing, Michigan. But I do end up with $3,500 at the end of round one. Not bad. Round two coming up, $2,500 based on the wheel, and here we go.
Here's our next puzzle.
Ding.
It's your turn.
I'd like to buy it out. Hey! Open! I'd like to buy a vowel. You! Altman.
Ooh, good one. Here we go. Live has given me another opportunity. Player 2 stole this puzzle away from me. Oh well. See if we can make up for it in the jackpot round.
Our third round is the jackpot round.
The category being phrase. Each art worth $300. Oh boy.
L.
My turn. All right. Oh, I just figured it out.
B.
Phew! Hoping to land on a big dollar amount. I mean, 800's pretty good, but I want to try to get 3,500 or 1,000 or something like that. I'll take 900. That works. Every T worth $900. I'm going for it. Gotta make up for some lost ground here. Well, 550 will work.
H.
Never trust anyone over 30.
I'd like to solve.
$13,500 now. We're gonna keep going. Round four.
Here's our next puzzle.
Event. Three R's. I guess I'll go ahead and buy some vowels.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
Oh. Okay. $900.
P.
Two P's. $3,200. Repeat performance. $18,050. Woo!
Here's our next puzzle.
Before and after, a dump. Uh-oh. You fail. Oh, I just figured it out. Oh no! Nope. One more.
Why?
Plain Jane Eyre.
I'd like to talk.
$18,750. Bonus round, coming up! And the category is occupation.
Let's play the bonus round. Here is the R, S, T, L, N, and E.
$43,750 this game. That is $866,050 now. That won in 18 games. I'll see you all for the next video.